Hi, welcome to the Braid Zone. I'm going to show you how to do a facial braid as Dutch. A fishtail is a braid with two strands. So I take a strand of hair and divide it into two sections. We are going to do the Dutch, so my strands goes underneath. The first part I don't get her in, so I take a little piece of my outside strand from the outside, I bring it underneath to the other side. Other side same. Take a little piece from the outside and bring it underneath to the other side. And this is what I'm going to do until I bring all the pieces from the left side to the right side and otherwise. So, little piece underneath to the other side. Take a little piece. And bring it underneath to the other side. Last time, piece underneath to the other side. And here, a little piece underneath to the other side. Now all my left pieces from the left side are on the right side. So now I start gathering. I do this again. I take a little piece from the left side, bring it underneath to the other side, and I gather in underneath to immediately to the other side. Other side. Take a little piece underneath to the other side and get it in. Directly to the other side. Now tighten your strands, and the more it looks like a herringbone.
I blossom the fishtail during braiding. I only blossom the lowest side, so one side. After braiding, I blossom both sides. Continue your fishtail with braiding and blossoming. Finish your braid with an elastic.
And now I create here some space. I hold my braid and carefully also blossom upside now.
And here you go, a Dutch fishtail. Thank you so much for joining us today and see you next time at the Braid Zone.